Welcome to everyone. I'm Carlos Córcoles, Product Manager at Circutor. Today, I would like to present the latest news about the CVM-C11 range of network analyzers. In previous videos, we have already detailed all the advantages of this analyzer with R: high accuracy in the measurement of electrical variables, measurement of neutral current to ensure the continuity of the service, inputs and outputs to supervise and manage the loads and lines of our installation, Modbus and MACnet protocols, selectables according to the management system, large amount of information on a single screen, in addition to be customizable according to the information you want to display. The CVM-C11 MC is compatible with Circutor MC transformer range. Several three-phase MC3 models up to 250 amps are available, which are very easy to install as they can be installed on top of any circuit breaker. The analyzer is also compatible with the single-phase MC1 model, multi-range transformer to cover a wide range of primary currents, minimizing considerably your stock. The CVM-C11 Flex model is compatible with a standard 100 millivolts per kiloampere output flexible clamps. This type of clamps allows installation at a point where it's not possible to install standard transformers, or when it is not possible to interrupt the supply installation to install a measuring device. This device, you will be able to start recording the evolution of electrical variables without stop your installation. The latest great news is our new CVM-C11 Ethernet model, which integrates Ethernet communication port with Modbus TCP and MACnet IP, making it easy, compatible with any SCADA system or any energy management software of the market. With this feature, we avoid the use of media converters to connect our analyzer to the LAN network of our installation. This module is compatible with any standard model of current transformer with 5 or 1 amp output signal. Thank you again for your attention. If you want to receive new videos from Circutor, I invite you to subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to hit the bell to receive new notifications. Thank you very much.